Exciting challenge there coming in by Callum Munsey. High ball in, Mikkel is there, it's going to fall! And it's going to be turned in! Joel Lampard! Has he sent St. Melbourne for the final four of the 2024 Australia Cup? He just ghosted in from left back. And he finds the back of the net with a huge goal for South Melbourne Hellas.
Well, again, it just really came from nothing. A ball that was lobbed in, and the bounce just favoured Lampard. As you can see here, they go up for the challenge. O-Chang just watched the ball bounce past him, and it fell kindly to Lampard. And really all he had to do was head it back in the direction it came. And there was really not too much the goalkeeper can do about it.
He just flopped at it, but he made the contact that he needed. And in extra time of this Australia Cup quarter-final, South Melbourne retake the lead. 5 minutes remaining. It took Hume two to equalise last time. Can they find another one? Or will South Melbourne hold on?